You'll see unusual things here at Wizard World Texas 07. A bull riding area. Retailers right next to exhibitors. And barbarian battles featuring the creators of Astronaut Dad, David Hopkins and Brent Schoonover. Oh, no, it is not, sir. Redonkulous. Oh, and David has to drop his sword. What round is this? Who knows and who cares? Oh man, Brent just is laying into the... Yes! Oh man! And this is the day that David brings his girlfriend to the con. Look, his daughter can't even watch. Oh. Come on, Brent. It's North versus South. Swipes. Brent is just defending while David can't get in close enough. Oh, he's got to get him in the hand. Oh, Brent is down. Brent is out. And David is the champion of the world. The crowd goes wild?
Question mark?
David Hopkins, the new champion of the world.
Actually, he kind of won that one.
Yeah. Was that a last one? Was that a throw?
Yeah, his daughter's here, you know, and he's got to live with her for a couple more years.
So. Hit you in the head there,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, he did take out my eye, but, you know, it's all about family at Wizard World Texas, you know?
Yeah. It's all about family and astronaut dads.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah. That's a good way to wrap up the weekend, I think. Good weekend. So.
Good job, guys.
Thank you very much.
When are you coming back in there?
Never again.
Actually, I'm...
Next time we're using guns.
Yeah.
Get this swinging a sword stuff.
Yeah. I've been training, actually, until David Dad, but 6 hours a day. So, last 7 months. So.
Yeah.
Before the book even got started, actually.
Yeah.
I knew it was going to come to this.
Yeah. So. Well, that's why no one's seen Tom Krasinski for a while.
Yeah, he's been bludgeoned by a Nerf sword.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty much. So I've heard what happened to the urban legend of all the David Hopkins' former artists.
Yeah, Brock Rizzi moves away. And
no sequels to my books is what I hear. So
Brock's in the trunk of my car right now.
He goes bowling with his head. So
yeah.
Yep. So yeah, so I had to train. I knew it was coming in.
Good work, guys. Very entertaining.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Glad you got to all watch us sweat pathetically. So all right.